Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and I'm back with chapter 22, the last chapter in the Royal Romance book 3 series, and this is Maxwell's path. If you're looking for Drake or Liam, I will leave a link in the description. Let's get started. You're adorable, Maxwell. Should we go with a fan or should we just ask for a kiss? Is there a swimsuit? I'll just go with a regular casual outfit. But anyway, is Maxwell wearing a squid or squid necklace? Or an octopus necklace? There. a giant sea monster, like the mascot for his house. I'm still gonna have her wear this one. So it's kind of like Parliament. I hope she takes this one as a joke. I wonder if Liam ends up with Olivia, if you don't end up with him. It did, because a lot of people wanted Maxwell as a love interest.
Thank you.